Hey guys, so today we're going to be doing this app called CodeSpark. And let me just show you how to get in. I'm going to reset it there. Okay, so the way how to get in is you might see this. And then you don't push parents through either or sign in. You push school, and then you just push students, and then you push hour of code, and then voila, you're here. And then if you want to do puzzles, sure, you can do puzzles. Puzzles is basically just like, it'll tell you how to do puzzles, but I like to do create. I'm going to do new. I'm going to do a create game. And then I'm just going to start over. Oh my gosh. That's really annoying when you have to like completely start over. I haven't been done this for a long time, so it like started over everything. Okay. Oh my gosh, these things are okay, there. Okay, so basically you just like, there, okay. So basically you just like try to, you keep doing this and then, ooh, this is a good idea. I'm gonna like start bouncing some of these boxes. And I'm gonna get on a box. Oh, okay, well I hit it. Okay, well, 600 coins, pretty good. Okay, this is when you actually start building level 2. Okay, start. Okay, start. But then when I get to the top of this, it's gonna stop me or something. Huh? Oh, I thought it would stop me. Oh, I guess do I start over or something? Why do I have 600 again? Oh, I guess not, okay. This might be the one. Okay. Yeah, good. Start. Okay. Good, because now it does that. It makes it so that, no. Whew, okay, I'm done. Ew. Okay. Easy enough. Okay. This seems easy enough. Okay. Good. Get down there. Okay. Hurry up and go. Meow. There. Okay. I said meow. That means bird in Chinese. Okay. There. Okay. There. And then there. Go. Ooh, okay. Do. I'm gonna do that. There, okay. Now I can just walk right through there and then there, I did it. Okay. Now I'm gonna do this, okay. Seems easy enough, I know, and then I make the monkey giant. Start. Okay. This seems easy enough. Start. Okay. Okay, easy. Okay, good. That seems easy. Okay. And now I can just go to the next level. I can't wait until it's like, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, this is the one that like stops and then it gets you. Yeah. And then you click on this. Infinite. And then jump. Go. Because then it makes it so that those two jump. But then it's gonna pull me back again.
Yeah.
And then this time, all of these crates start jumping up and down, and it makes it really hard. And yeah. Look how hard it is.
It's like you have to get through it.
There. Okay. No good. No, I'm just gonna. Oh. Yay. Okay. Okay. Ninja level. I see. Ninja level. Ninja level. Ninja level. Ninja level. Okay. But, no. Fine. Okay. Okay. What do you want me to back for?
Oh, I have to creep. I have to get all of this. I have to do all of this.
Well, I have to do what I have to do. So, well, I pretty much have to do what I have to do. So, here we go. Tires. Is there any wood? Okay, I guess there's none of that. So, wait, I'm pretty sure he just wants there to be dirt there. Okay. Okay, good. Then I'm gonna go to evil monsters. Wait, no. Okay. No. How do I delete? How am I supposed to, like, delete? Oh, that's how. No, I don't want to do that. I want to delete this and delete this. Good. And then I'm supposed to put one there, and one there. Good, okay. And then I'm supposed to put... I'm supposed to put one there, and then a bunch right there. And then anywhere else? Okay, well, anyways, okay. Let's go back. Yeah. Okay. Sorry, I'm not talking. It's just because I'm really focusing. Sorry. Okay. So, well, anyways, I'm gonna make it so that it's like basically impossible to die. Okay, because these hearts, every single one of them, they pretty much, okay. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay, well, now I'm just gonna do this. Do this, and then I'm gonna. Okay. Okay. Sorry for that other. Sorry for that. Is there noise? Okay, so, okay, that should be good. And is there anything else I have to do? I have to do that, there. Anything else? Oh, wait, yeah. Okay. Wait. For this one, I'm gonna make, like, a giant one. And then I'm gonna make another. Wait, no. Yeah.
Sorry.
So long, but this is what it does. I'm sorry. Okay, final. Look, okay, I can start. Okay. So here I go. Oh my gosh, it's so laggy that they literally just stay there. Oh, I know why. It's because when I... What the... Oh. I get it. Okay. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go to ideas, maybe. Make your own stories. Make your own games. I wish I could do it. Oh, I don't have electric vehicle. Oh my gosh, no. Oh man. Okay, I'll go to. No, that won't work. Community? No. Store? No. Creative? No. What if I go back and then I go to explore? No. What if I go to. I know there is something. Meet 20 different things. Complete donut detective. No. I'm gonna get the skulls. What's teachers? 1969. Oh my gosh, no, I don't. Oh my gosh, I'm trying. Okay. I'll do students, and I'll do our code, and then I'll do explore. No, I can't do explore. Can I do puzzles? No, I can't do puzzles. There's something really cool. Creative Foo is here. No. We have to, like, sign up or something. Parents start here. Codes for Academy, I know. Parent email. Oh my gosh, I don't know that. Okay, what's something to do with a student? I don't know my classroom code, but I guess I'm just gonna have to go to create. Gonna go to the community. Is it store? No, it can't be store. I don't know. Well, I guess this is the end of that.